Joshua will be facing Usyk in September in a mandatory bout. Fans had desperately hoped for Joshua to be facing, but that fight is still a long way off. Despite Joshua not getting the mega fight that fans had hoped for, this contest on September 25 against Usyk will still be a spectacle, taking place at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Despite this contest being touted as one of the biggest of 2021, particularly in the UK, Hearn has said that Usyk will never be a true heavyweight. Speaking on, Hearn stated that although Usyk has dramatically changed his body ahead of the fight, he won't ever be a natural heavyweight like Joshua. He said, "I think that Usyk will never be a fully fledged heavyweight, a real heavyweight in terms of size. What he will always have is a huge amount of skill. It takes time for people to bed into heavyweight. So put it this way, it would've been a lot easier fight for AJ a year and a half ago. Now Usyk has fought a real heavyweight contender in Chisora, that will actually help him to start to understand what needs to be done. But AJ's a different kind of beast. A good big guy will always beat a good small guy, so we'll see." Whilst Hearn has been disparaging of Usyk, he, of course, has been praising one of the top fighters on his roster, Joshua. Speaking to Hearn stated that Joshua has one of the best resumes in the sport. He said, "He may have one of the best resumes in boxing. So now we're debating whether he's actually any good. I mean, it baffles me that this guy doesn't get more credit. All he's ever done is worked as hard as he can, fighting the very best and never got a challenge or a mandatory or anyone in the division.